This video is to show you how to enable the absence note option for your Edupage. This can only be done by the class teachers only. Okay, so what you have to do is click log into your Edupage, go to education, choose on attendance students. Then if you look here, this place here, there is an option to enable and disable electronic absence note. So click here and say enable for parents and then click top. And it will show you it's enabled already. So that's all about it. All right. Thank you.